Folks, we're just about ready for the kickoff. Hope will kick to Douglas. Here's a kick. This game is underway. Received by a Tiger. Turns it upfield and is dragged out of bounds by his jersey. Just across midfield. The ball is spotted at the 48-yard line.
Lofton on the stop, first and 10 for Douglas with the ball at the Hope 47-yard line.
Spread offense, Tigers, first and 10 from the 48, the Hope 48. Oh my goodness. Right from the get-go, in for six.
Marquise Pope pass is complete. Andrew Jamison on the 47-yard reception. Touchdown, Tigers.
First play from scrimmage. Tigers touchdown. It's homecoming day here at Hanson Stadium for the Douglas Tigers. Up by six, looking for more. Hand off up the middle.
Conversion is good.
Conversion is good.
Zero.
Douglas will kick to restart the game. Here's a kick. One side kick. And Hope has the ball.
Kickoff's covered by Hope. They take over first and 10. First to 10 for the Mighty Eagles with the ball.
Spread offense for the Eagles. from the shotgun, single back. Two wideouts to the near side. There's a snap. The carry, good for 2 yards.
Yeah, loss from the ball carrier, gain of one. Correction, gain of two. The 40 yards.
Second and eight to go. Same formation as before. Oh, this time stopped in the backfield for a loss.
13, Mikhail lost to the ball carrier.
Positive yards on the carry.
The ball carrier advanced the ball into Justin's territory at the 44.
Gain of 10 yards on that last play brings up a fourth and three. Fourth and three to go. Hope. Up the middle, ball comes out.
Fumble on the play. Recovered by Douglas. Joshua Carroll on the recovery. First and ten. Douglas takes over, first and ten with the ball.
Five receivers set for Douglas. Quarterback drops back, ball's in the air. Incomplete. Well covered by the Eagles. Big number 65 clogging up the middle for the Eagles. Once again, the five receiver set, man in motion to the far side. And we're off to the races once again. In 4-6.
Number two, Martin Pope runs to the end zone. Touchdown, Tigers!
We have a player down. Appears to be one of the Hope players that can ill afford to lose a player. I believe they only have 11 guys suited. Back for Hope.
Return
from the 18-yard line, first to 10 for the Eagles. Oh, cuts it back to the middle, good for about 3 yards.
Number 13, Mikhail lost it on the carry, third number 57, Thereby agreeing with the stop. And that is the end of the first quarter after the 3-yard gain. First and 10. First at the end of the quarter, the score, Douglas 16, Hope 0.
A quick quarter, end of the first, 16 zip. Beginning of the second quarter, ball is in the air. Caught, a huge gain for the Hope Eagles.
Pass complete, number three, DeAndre Baldwin. First down, Eagles, first to 10 with the ball at their own 48-yard line.
A 27-yard catch and run. First down, Eagles. Appears to be in close.
On the field. Preliminary signal. Encroachment against the defense.
After the 5-yard walk off, first and 5 to go. Redo first down. 5 to go for the Eagles. There's a snap. The handoff. And nada. Loss of 4 yards on the previous play brings up a 2nd and 9 to go for the Eagles. Spread offense. High snap. Keeper. Up the middle. Spun around and down. Here comes the rest of the team.
What?
3rd and a long, 8 to go. In the air again. Caught again. That's another Eagle first down on another great catch on the far side.
That was the catch.
Number 3.
Game good for first.
Fresh set of downs for the Eagles.
Timeout.
After after the play, Douglas decided to take a timeout. The passing game of Hope is keeping Hope alive for the Eagles. We'll see what they do next. 1st and 10 Eagles from the Douglas 25. A snap, the handoff up the middle. The pass game worked well to loosen up the center of the defense of the Douglas Tigers.
Tyree Murphy on the stop. First and goal at the run.
13 on the carry. And Hope is showing signs of life. 1st and goal, Hope, from the 7-yard line. Nothing doing this time.
Greenwood on the stop.
2nd and 11 to go for the Eagles. There's a snap. Ball's out. Covered up by another Hope player.
Mikhail Lofton on the carry. Fumble. Recovered by Hope.
Good momentum by Hope to get this deep into Douglas territory. They were inside the 10 at the 7. Now they're pushed back to the 16-yard line. 16, 3rd and goal from the 16. passing game. The ball's in the air behind the receiver. Incomplete.
Pass is incomplete. Brings up fourth down.
Timeout, Hope. Say he's a... Fourth down. Fourth and goal to go from the 16. Hope. From the shotgun, single back. There's a snap. Quarterback rolls out. Ball's in the air. Intercepted. We're going the other way. A return of about 11 yards before being taken down near the 17-yard line.
For the interception and the 15-yard return for Douglas. First and 10. First and 10 for Douglas with the ball.
First and 10 Douglas from their own 16. Ball's in the air. Received. The corner was right there to take him down. A huge pickup of real estate for the Tigers. Hurry up offense, sends him to the line right away. Four receiver set, single back from the shotgun. Nobody home. Spread offense. A laser thrown, but in the dirt. Incomplete. Once again, the spread offense for the Tigers. From the shotgun, single back. The snap. Incomplete. Hit in the number. Couldn't hang on. Timeout, Douglas. Up by two scores, a 16-0 advantage. It's homecoming day, Douglas Tigers. Once again, Douglas is showing the wide offense. Three receivers to the near side, two to the far side. Empty backfield. Ball's in the air. And caught this time. And in for six.
Number two, our team's first pass completes number one, Andrew Jamison, for 49 yards and a Tiger touchdown.
Two-point advantage for Douglas. Looking for more.
Number Two-point attempted conversion is no good. That is the end of the first half with the score, Douglas 22, Hope 0. At this time,
it's halftime.
Douglas Tigers would like to salute the class of 2016.
Just a whistle. Folks, we're just about set for the second half of IHSA varsity football here at Hanson Stadium. The two teams are set. There's a kick. Received by an Eagle. Had a lane, a return of about 16 yards to midfield. Stand corrected, that's a 22-yard return. First and 10 from scrimmage for the Eagles, showing a different, more spread offense this time. It seems to be the same formation. The handoff to the running back. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 to go, Eagles. A little bit more room this time. Squirts across the 50.
Number 7, Tyree Murphy with the stop.
Pickup of about 4 yards. 3 yards. Oh, hit as he released.
Jordan Franklin's pass is incomplete.
Down goes the quarterback.
Fourth down.
Loss of yardage on the play. Fourth and 6. Passing down, quarterback drops back, ball's in the air, intercepted once again. We're going the other way. Crosses midfield and is brought down at the 45-yard line.
10 remains in the third quarter.
Hope timeout.
There you go.
spread offense for the Tigers. From the shotgun, single back. Here's the snap. Handoff to the far side. Hit at the first down marker. Appears to be a yard short.
Jared Robinson, the ball carrier, gain of 9 on the run, second down and 1.
They may be giving it to him. And that is indeed a Tiger first down. To the near side this time. Manhandled by number 52.
Gained up for first down, first and 10 with the ball at the 25-yard line.
Gain of 10 on the play. To the near side. Push that out of bounds. 7-yard gain on the play. Brings up second and short.
Prior to snap, Billy Barker on the field. False start against the offense. 5-yard walk-off.
False starting on the offense, we're pushing back 5. Brings up a second and 8 to go for the Tigers. Up the gut. And in for 6.
Number 4, the far middle, runs to the end zone from 23 yards out. Touchdown, Tiger.
For the extra points.
We got it! 2 points empty conversion is good.
That should give the Douglas Tigers a 30-point advantage. Douglas will kick to restart the game. Hope to receive. There's a kick. Received by an Eagle. Oh, the ball pops out. Recovered by a Tiger, stiff arm, and dragged out of bounds.
Double on the play. Jameson recovers, returning from the 47-yard line of hope to the 37, 10 yards on the return. First and 10 for Douglas with the ball at the home 37.
First and 10, Douglas. Five receivers set. Looking to pass. Ball's in the air. Well defended, incomplete.
Another red signal against the defense.
Appears there may have been a penalty against the defense. Appear that penalty will be assessed in the fourth quarter. I believe that's the end of the third quarter. 30-point advantage, Douglas. Beginning of the fourth quarter. Spread offense once again for Douglas. Keeper. Huge pickup for Douglas. It appeared that the ball was down at the six, but a penalty will move him back. Back to what appears to be the 20, so or the 21. 15-yard penalty, possibly personal foul. Against Douglas, moves him back, second down. Ball's in the air. Caught, but believed out of bounds. That'll be ruled incomplete. Complete. Timeout, Hope Eagles. Out the middle. Makes several moves and in for six. That's another Douglas touchdown.
Number two, by Chief Pope, runs the end zone for 21 yards out. Touchdown, Tigers.
For the extra points. The conversion is good.
Who rocked the house?
Douglas will kick to restart the game. Hope to receive a low line drive kick. A good run. It appears to have first down yardage.
Kyle Larson also here gains up for first down. First and 10.
They're adding additional yardage due to a face mask penalty against Douglas. First down. Hope from the Douglas 35. Turns it upfield. Good burst. Good for about 5 yards. Brings up a 2nd and 5 to go for Hope. Hope has yet to scratch.
Right to the ball carrier, gain of 5, 2nd down. You like
1, 2, 3. Woo, what a collision. But once again, first down yardage for the Eagles. Needed 5, got 9.
The ball carrier.
A 10, I believe.
Gain to the 20-yard line, gain of.
And that's a Eagles first down from the 20. Folks, we're in the fourth quarter of play. The John Hope Eagles are on the move. Looking for their first score of the day here at midway through the fourth quarter. There's a snap. Passing down in the air. Oh, caught. Had it in his hand. Couldn't hang on. Incomplete.
Time out of the field. Time out of charge. The Hope, 118 remaining to go in the fourth quarter.
Appears that the Hope Eagles are out of timeouts. Douglas has 3 remaining. 2nd down, 2nd and 10 for the Hope Eagles. There's a shift. Wide receivers move to the near side from the shotgun, single back. Handoff. Or a fake handoff, appear to be a keeper. Not quite sure, number one left in here.
Great one is Murphy on the stop.
Open, caught, or was it? All by itself. The pass was a little bit behind them, but caught.
First and goal from the 3, timeout, Eagle.
Hope, best field position of the day, the 3-yard line, looking for 6. Once again, spread offense for the Eagles. This is it. This could be it. Up the middle. and in for six. Hope scores.
Run for the end zone. Touchdown, Eagles.
Okay, here we go. Eagles are going for two. Up the middle, spun around and down. The conversion will not work.
And that is your ball game. Final score, Douglas 38, Douglas 6. We thank you for coming out this afternoon to Hanson Stadium. Please drive safely on your way home.
38-6 final. Douglas wins. And that's game.
Shoulder.